crazy. When I came in to work yesterday, I thought I was working. I thought I came into the emergency room. I thought I worked in the emergency room. I thought I was in the hospital, the clinic. It was a crazy day yesterday. We had somebody, I'm not gonna give out their name because I don't wanna violate HIPAA. But yesterday we had somebody tested positive for COVID. So it was a crazy day because some people that was around the person, they was exposed to the person, left that person that was positive. And so it was a crazy day. I had to test them. I had to get them a rapid test. It was crazy. It was like I had like literally a line. I had a line of people outside my door. I had students. I had staff. It was just a line of people. Walked in and I was like, what is this? And I'm gonna show y'all. When I walked in, we have like, don't you know when you go to the hospital, the clinics, and when they take you into like, what do they call it? Triage. They take you to triage and you wait in triage and you behind this curtain. So here at my job, we got like this curtain, And the curtain is for like when you're testing the students and you want to give them privacy. So we got this curtain. And when I walked in the room, the curtain was in my room, but it was like in front of the bed. And I walked into my room, my office, and I was like, this looked like the emergency room. This looked like the clinic. I was like, what is going on? This supposed to... But I mean, it is the care room. Well, my care room turned into the emergency room. But I want to show y'all this this curtain. Okay, y'all, here go the curtain. This is the curtain that we use. This is the curtain that we use for like when the student are testing for COVID and trying to turn it around. But this is the curtain we use. Okay. We use this. And when I came in, the curtain was like this. The curtain was facing this way, like this. You see, this is my hospital bed. Well, not the hospital bed. This is the bed that we use for when the kids are ill and sick. That's the bed. And that's the curtain. So when I walked in, the curtain unclosed like that. Unclosed this. So when I walked in, the curtain was faced that way. And I thought I was in the hospital setting. And I sprayed because I forgot to. I forgot to spray, so I'm going to spray my home because I came in and I forgot to spray. Usually when I come in and I spray my home, I forgot to spray when I came in, y'all. I forgot to spray. Ready for some patients. Like, you got some patients, here they come. It was crazy yesterday. I'm like, oh my God. I'm like, Lord Jesus, help. I'm like, you know, because we usually test on Tuesday and Wednesday. Wednesday we get the absent students, but yesterday, Thursday, you know, like I said, we had somebody test positive. So whoever was around him, exposed to him, you know, they had to get tested. We had to quarantine people. It was crazy. Yesterday was a crazy day, so, but I'm praying that today
somebody
was coming to my door. But today, I'm praying that today be a good day. It be a blessed day. It be, you know.
So it's 8:16. I'm already clocked in. I really don't have to do much today. The test result, I done marked off all the student test results. I done marked off everybody. I think today gonna be like a chill day. But that's it. I just want to share with y'all my crazy day. It was crazy yesterday. It was crazy, so. It was a crazy day yesterday, so. But I'm just sitting here. I'm finna read some emails and see if anything on my agenda for today. And that's it.
I just want to come on and say hello. Hello to everyone. Happy Friday. This is the day that the Lord has. This is the day that the Lord has made. Rejoice and be glad in it. Just thank God. And you woke up to see another day because somebody didn't wake up this morning. Somebody didn't wake up with the activities of their limbs this morning. Somebody didn't wake up with the breath of life. Somebody didn't wake up in the bed this morning. Somebody didn't wake up with food on their table. Somebody didn't wake up with clothes on their body. So if you woke up this morning with the breath of life, with the activities of your limbs, clothes on your body, food on the table, you know, thank God. Thank God, you know, and just pray, you know, pray for others. Pray for others. You see others in need, pray for them. And if you are able, and if you are able to help them, like meaning if you are able to, if you are able to offer them food, give them food. If you are able to give them clothes, give them clothing. You know, your labor of love won't be forgotten. You know, I watch this new subscriber. A new subscriber. Something's going on my computer. I don't know what it was. So this new. Let me sit y'all down because this camera is just, you know, all over the place. My phone. Okay, yeah, that's bad. So there's this new subscriber, this new person that I've been watching. Her name is Nayana. Nayana TV. I love your channel. I love watching her channel. It's because I love what she do. I love what you do with Nayana. I love what you do. You know, you go out and, you know, you feed the poor. You give them clothes. You give, you know, shoes. I love what you're doing, you know. And your labor of love won't be forgotten. You know, God bless you. Nayana TV, you and, I keep forgetting to pronounce her name. Cecil. You and Cecil, your daughter Cecil. I love it. I love it. I love what you guys do. You say, Nayana TV. I love it. I love it. It's just, it makes my day. You know, watch your videos and it just, I just be watching your videos and it just makes my day. And I just be like, wow. Like, if it was more people like you, if it was more people like you with Cecil in the world, like going out and, you know, feeding the poor and, you know, giving them clothes and shoes, you know, offering them in your home, you know, that's a blessing. That's one of our, at my church, my Sunday's, our Bible class. Our Bible class is on evangelism, you know, so you're doing the work of evangelism, you know, God bless you, God. May God continue to bless you and Cecil. And I subscribe to Cecil channel. And I love her music. I love it. My favorite song, Cecil, is Jesus Power. Jesus Power. I love that song. I love it. I'm like, yes, Jesus Power. And that's what we need a lot. We need a lot of Jesus Power. So, Cecil, I love you. I love you. You're so precious. I love your song, Jesus Power. And Nayana TV, I love what you do. Continue to do what you do for the grace. You will be, you know, you will be rewarded. But I just want to say hello to everybody. I might be back on here later. Depending on how my day goes. So I'll talk to you guys.
So I'm back, y'all. It's the end of the day. It's 3:36, and I'm about to get ready to clock out.
My day was
okay. I had
a few students. I had to call their parent, but that was it.
So I'm about to clean up.
I'm about to clean my room, sanitize it, and get ready to
clock out in a few minutes. So I hope you guys enjoy this vlog. Until next time, it's your girl Melissa. Be blessed in Jesus' name.